Alright. Welcome back, guys, to another video. It's Federsaw here, and today we're back with another Pennsylvania State Roleplay video. Here's the server details, and links are in the description for the servers and main group if you want to join. Today I have a special guest with me. It's a cool little team. Me and him go way back, so you'll hear me call him Lil Ed or whatever in this video, but yeah. Just know me and him go way back, and he was also my old deputy director for this roleplay community right here. So, without further ado, let's get into the patrol. Go ahead and hop in. So, he's also kind of new to this game, so he's trying to get used to it. Right now, there's a... Right now, there's a looks to be a scene going on at City Gas, so we're being routed to that. We're being route code 3 to that. What is this? All right, we'll just clear off this. No way he's saying anything. Yo, what are you doing? Hey, Lil Ed, you here?
My bad, my mic's been muted this whole time.
Oh.
That's kind of rough.
Hello? I could... Oh, no. I was just, I'll make sure you're here. I'm gonna turn my game on. Oh, yeah.
Sorry, I was on a call with the guy.
Oh.
Ah. Yeah, I don't know. He wanted to do something.
Bro, I know I'm not being pulled over. Alt F4.
my bad. I was on the call still. I didn't know you could hear that.
Oh Lord, where is Nico?
He ran into the field last I saw him. I think that's him in front of us.
No, he's still in the car. I guess he's not hopping in yet.
Does he not have his own car? Is he like me?
I gotta go to my car real quick. Alright, I'm back.
Oh shit, love it.
King 1178 active PSP supervisor. Too Meg, hey.
Are you the stallion?
That's my girlfriend. Stop playing. hey, we're gonna talk about that. Yo, what are you doing? I'm not role playing that shit. He's about to get arrested, though. I think he's running anyway. Dumbass.
You were just helping him out in the pursuit.
His car's about to get despawned. Yo, we got that joint in sync.
Yeah,
Bro, let him go. Oh, they running. Bro, what it? The heck? Wait. Go ahead and put cuffs on her. There you go.
Who's transporting?
Yeah, we could transport. Actually, here, hand them over to me.
How do I do that?
Just release them. There you go. Alright. Alright, there we go.
How do we get rid of this radio?
The top thingy? The top radio thingy?
The massive one on my screen at the current moment.
On your top left, right?
It's bottom right. It's like, it looks like a radio.
Oh, press Y. It's legit a game. Come on now. Please don't be that type of person to cry over a freaking game. Please don't be that type of person.
Amphibian just died apparently, so.
The disrespect. Man, honestly, I'm not in the mood. Under arrest for. Actually, I'm charging her with felony evasion because she hit my car. Right in jail. Say hi and bye. Nope, too late. Too late. Hey yo, So, we're about to start up a DLC group on this game. So, like, people can, like, manage the prison.
That'd be cool.
Yeah. Oh, did not mean to show my Discord.
You know, those people, you know what they say, if you can't drive cars, you're gonna go behind bars.
I've never heard that, but that's actually a catchy saying.
Thank you.
I don't know if I don't know him. I think they're heading to the Black Mustang at City Gas. We are booking it. Think it's this. Oh, he hit a car.
Oh,
he's actually roleplaying it though. Make sure the other person's good, the probe trooper.
You don't look good.
Need a flatbed to parking garage. Need EMS to parking garage. Trooper 1050 with someone.
Oscar just said his head hurt from my airbag.
Alright. Whose car is this? Now. All right, we do not need a ladder truck.
Maybe they just thought someone went flying into a 3-story building maybe, and then it just caught on fire so they couldn't use the stairs.
Okay, is EMS gonna do something or, like, come on, bro? Like, why? Like, what's the point of being EMS?
One of them literally ran up to one of the guys and they're like, "You can't drive."
Who said that?
I don't remember. I did a better job of diagnosing what was wrong with that person.
Like, oh my lord,
like,
bro.
They're leaving right now. It's that new Bronco. It's ugly.
What are you doing? I can't, bro. I really can't. Literally, bro, I've never seen roleplay, like.
The actual, like, ambulance itself is gone.
What's EMF's name?
Mm-hmm. Knock guys out of there.
Sit here and do all that. He literally just hit one of my troopers with a paper. Best way to become wanted. Alright. Void the scene. No, don't.
That was a waste of my time.
Yeah, that was literally a waste of my freaking time.
Absolutely nothing.
They said they can drive. Like, bro, it's a role play. It's literally, it was a hit and run. Like, Lord, bro. Please don't, especially, like, don't be fired just because there's a new update. There's public servers for a reason. These are role play servers. If you don't know how to be EMS, then don't role play as EMS. Literally. It's not that hard. If EMS is here, I'm wanting him. Because, really, like, EMS here.
I think they left the game.
Yeah, I don't see that much fire now. I think teams are pretty balanced as of right now. Oh, killer's in here. Alright guys, well, that's going to do it for today's video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share, check the links down in the description, and yeah. I'll see you guys when I see you guys. If I don't, I'll see you. Bye.